At the grounds tonight, units from the police and fire brigades are still engaged in